Let's go. Welcome to this week's edition of Topsail High TV. I'm Andrew Wexler.
And I'm Ashley Thomason. This week we have a special for those who frequent the Mocha Cove. And another Topsail athlete is headed off to college.
But first, prom tickets are now on sale. They are available during lunch and are $60 per couple or $35 per one student. Outside guest forms must be picked up from Miss Bateman or Miss Melton, and those have to be approved by the end of the month. You cannot buy a prom ticket for outside guests until these forms have been approved. If you have any prom questions, check with Ms. Melton.
The Battle of the Bands is right around the corner, and signups are now going on for Topsail's Best Musical Acts. The event takes place May 10th here at Topsail High School. The band entry fee is $10. Tickets are available for $5. All the money raised will go towards the Stand Club, as they will donate the proceeds to the Genocide Intervention Network. See Ms. Stewart if you want to sign up to compete.
Frequent visitors to the Mocha Cove have a chance to earn a free drink. The campus coffee shop has started a frequent shopper program by using stamp cards. After 10 stamps, you get a free beverage. The cards have to be signed by Miss Painter to be valid. There are just a limited number available, though, so head on down to the Mocha Cove to get yours today.
Another Topsail athlete is headed off to continue their career in college. Tennis player Danielle McGee signed her letter of intent to hit the courts at Western Carolina. McGee was the state champion as a freshman and was state runner-up as a senior. In addition to her success here at Topsail, she also played on a nationally ranked USTA national team tennis squad. That wraps up this week's edition of Topsail High TV.
But before we go, here's some video from our JROTC students participating in their triannual inspection. The Topsail branch provided the honor guard for the inspection.
In addition, the Topsail Detachment received the designation of an Honors Unit with Distinction. That's the highest possible rating. Have a great week, everyone, and we'll see you right back here next time at Topsail High TV.